In Blount County, near the Sevier County line, one person is dead following a crash between a motorcycle and a car on Highway 441 in Hinkle Road. The Seymour Volunteer Fire Department sharing this photo from the scene early Friday. The Blount County Sheriff's Office says Highway Patrol completed its investigation and the road has reopened.